Welcome back to the channel, y'all. In this video, I'm gonna start telling y'all the honest truth about some of the fragrances that I be rocking. I can't hide it. I'm gonna just come out with it. Give y'all more content. It's like I carry around like a backup center today too, guys. Like, you know when you wear colognes like this, right? Let's say this, for example, this cologne right here. Well, if I spray this on me, let's say 10 o'clock in the morning or 11 o'clock. So I I go 4 to 6 sprays, 8 sprays, or whatever I want to do. Okay, this fragrance, magnetic cap, it's not going to last me all day, even though it smells real, real good. This is Essential Musk. It smells good. All right, so every time I wear my colognes, I got like a backup scent that I carry in my pocket, which I like oils the best. So I'm gonna start giving y'all my backup scents of the day too. You know what I'm saying? So it's like I had this in my pocket right here all day long when I go around. I wear my colognes. Okay, I started. They all with, let's say this for example. All right, that might last 4 hours, 3 hours, 4 hours, 5 hours, whatever, as it wears down. All right, but so, you know, we ain't got a whole bottle of cologne with us. So I'm always carrying oils. And I carried this today as well. So when my cologne wear down, and I had to sink my nose into it like this, they really get a good whiff of it. When I got to sink my nose into it, so, you know, I got to have my backup scent. So, my backup scent is Tom Ford Nora. All right, Tom Ford's Nora Cologne Oil. I told you guys, I love oils, man. I'm a big fan of oils. Now, when I put this on, this is my backup scent. Now, I might have worn this one or that one or whatever kind of cologne you want to wear, which my scent of the day was something different. And, this was my backup scent. So that means when that scent wears down, smells so darn good. Tom Ford Nora, man. Now, when you first apply this, you get about a good 2.5 hours projection. I told you guys, look how greasy they use there, right there. Oils does better on my skin than alcohol diluted cologne sprays. Now, that's a fact. Facts on me. You know, I don't know how I do on y'all. Maybe y'all might have oily skin or whatever, but I got super dry skin and I get better longevity and projection out of cologne oils. I guess because it's oily, see? And oily and my skin be dry as heck. Look at here, you can see all between here is dry. And it get worse as it get colder, fall of the year come in, then winter time. So a lot of time you find me rocking a lot of oils because it help keeps my skin to stay oily. So I get longevity on this Tom Ford Nora, guys. I get somewhere between 8 and 10 hours, man. 8 and 10, which I can't hardly get that with no colognes. I don't care if I pay $1,000 for it. I don't get no longevity. Colognes just don't last that well on my skin. So, that's why a lot of times, if you was around me, y'all would see that I got a backup bottle of oils in my pocket. So I carry these around with me all times. Like when I go shopping, no matter where I go, whether I'm going to Walmart's, I'm going to the mall somewhere, Target's, TJ Maxx, Ross, Burlington Coat Factory, or anywhere I go shopping around, you know, anywhere, Marshall's, I always got oils in my pocket. Even though it might not be the scent I'm wearing that particular day, but it's like, I carry extra scent in my pocket because when this bad boy here wear off and then you got to sink your nose into it to actually smell it, that's when I break my oils out. See, that's when I break my oils because I still wear a lot of my colognes, but it just doesn't perform as well or last nowhere near as long as my oils do. See? So, yeah, my backup scent of the day, Tom Ford Nora. And I can give you all my backup scents. I'm going to start giving y'all this backup sense by backup sense, man. You got to carry that oil around with you. No, I do. This is make a great date night scent on a night out with your wife, your girlfriend. You're going out to steakhouse, salad bar, movies, somewhere. Just shopping around TJ Maxx, Ross, Burlington, Targets, Finish Line, Foot Locker. What other stores? I don't know. Five Below? Dollar Tree? I don't know. But I know one thing. That Tom Ford stopped playing with him. You'll be smelling good, though. Yes, sir. And your date. Your wife or your girlfriend appreciate this one. Very powerful scent. Very powerful scent. How you smelling good now? Yes, sir. I'll tell you. Boy. But yeah. I didn't give it to y'all. I tell y'all the truth. Man, that is a lot of times I got backup scents. Not every day, you know, but when I go out shopping, I come up and tell you guys my backup scents of the day because, like I said, unless you can a decan or cologne spray around, I ain't got no decans. I just wear oils for a backup. And I wear these scent of the days and backups. So colognes ain't gonna last you all day, but most of the oils will. Because, what you know, you can reach it in your pocket, take the oil, you know what I'm saying, roll it out, put a little bit under like that, you know. You know what I'm saying? You good, man. You know what I'm saying? You good. And the oil's gonna stay oily up under here, generate a lot of heat. So you good, man. But anyways, my backup scent of the day, Tom Ford New Oil. Hit that subscribe, man. Till next time, I'm out. Peace.